Michelle New from overnight on only on WESH 2. This fiery crash in Volusia County. These huge flames erupted after a car and motorcycle collided in Daytona Beach. We are hearing that two people died in this crash.
Others went to the hospital suffering minor injuries after that wreck at Nova Road and Ridgecrest Drive. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live on the scene there for us this morning. Marina, what are you learning?
Well, you know, Jason, we learned that both people riding on that motorcycle, a man and a woman, died as a result of that accident. Now, take a look at the images from that fiery crash. That car involved engulfed, completely engulfed in flames. We understand two people were traveling in that vehicle, both of them taken to an area hospital with minor injuries. This all happening at about midnight on the northbound lanes of Nova Road at Ridgecrest Drive here in Daytona Beach. The accident shut down Nova Road for a few hours, but is now back open for traffic. The scene here has been cleared. For now, reporting live in Daytona Beach, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.